The Alamo isn't the only place where mythic figures prevail. Today, young Texans fight their battles on football fields. And before every game, the whole school turns out to cheer their hometown heroes on to glory. Friday night in the fall, under the bright lights on hundreds of home fields, determined young Texans suit up for battles that, some say, have no equal. Every young player's dream? To be state champions. High school football isn't just a sport in Texas. It pretty much borders on religion.
The time is now. The time is now. The time is now. The time is now. The time.
The 3-yard line, Kelly Barker on the play. Fires first down, one. 10 for St. Joseph with Trey Porter. More progress, though, is through the 40-yard line. Friars will have second down 5. Thank you. play. The ball remains at the 20-yard line. Friars bring it down.
Thank you. The first thing that I think of when I hear Bishop Lynch, I just think of a community, not just any old school that's just here to teach you math, science. If not, like, I think of an entire community that's here to help you strive forward, not only in, like, to find a job or anything, but also in life, you know, make sure that you're prepared for what comes in the real world.
Where do I even start, kind of? Because there are so many things about BL that just, like, it drew me here. But I guess I would say that it's just a super warm, welcoming community that really, like, believes in each student and just really, like, creates a sense of belonging for each person here.
I describe it as my school. So I think the difference between just saying a school and my school, you say my school, that's like your purse, that's your stake, that's your claim. And I think everyone here would probably describe it as BL is not just a high school I go to, but it's my high school.
And so I feel like everything that I've wanted, like, since I was like an eighth grader aspiring to come to Bishop Lynch, I feel like I'm there. Like, if I talked to my eighth grade self, I don't think she would have ever believed that I would be here like this right now. And so this is kind of a dream come true for me.
I feel like I've had the great Bishop Lynch experience from day one.
I don't think you'll find this anywhere else.
Just knowing that the atmosphere here is that incredible and so supportive, that's where I want to be.
And say, man, I really got the best of the best here at BL, and that's why I chose you.
Bishop Lynch riding open his field goal combination. While Woody Blake down at the 26-yard line, 36 yards, field goal to pass. Setting up third down, three. Thank you. Glacier returns the ball. It's a Friar 42-yard line, first down, 10. Bishop Lynch 43-yard line. St. Joseph, second down, 7. And also, ball racing at the Bishop Lynch 48-yard line. St. Joseph.
Joseph's 5-yard line. And
being put on your line by time.
I think BL is a place of abundant love. There's so many different types of people here, from the adults to the students to the parents to the community we serve. You find your niche, you find your place, and you feel love.
BL for me has been a place where I can just be who I want to be. And if you want to try something new, like, the teachers are here to teach you. It doesn't matter how fast or how slow you learn, they're here to make you feel comfortable with what you're doing and what you want to do.
Because there's no same path for anyone, right? Every path is unique, and every kid gets something different from their BL experience. And I think it's really tailored and customized to who they are called to be. And we believe here that they have a unique purpose. And if they don't fulfill it, it might go unfulfilled in this world.
Mr. Rebuck was like, "Hi, Cam, how are you doing?" And I was like, "Oh my gosh, how do you know my name?" And every teacher, Mr. Rebuck, Dr. Riley, all of them treat you like you're the only applicant.
Place where they can be themselves. They're okay being inquisitive and asking questions. Or the student who never thought they were smart, but they had a lot of questions and they didn't know why they had so many questions. They find themselves connected to some learning. And it's not just in my classes, in all the classes.
Teach you life lessons, not just for sports, school. They're wanting to prepare you for what comes in the real world, the challenges that come with being not only an adult, but you know, also a professional for in whatever career you get into.
Creates like who you are, just like a well-rounded student.
And no man or no person should walk on their own. So in this environment, people are really the key to what make Bishop Lynch what it is today.
In the walls of these classrooms, I find that kids find a way to open up, see themselves and be seen.
Where BL treats you, you're like special and you're the only one.
That exciting plan for a future that is unknown, but we still embrace it with hope and we move forward, readying the next generation to say, it's our responsibility to make this better than we found it.
Bishop Lynch, 4,017.
The far side.
48 yards on the first
A lot of people define home as just a place to sleep in or have a meal at. But at Bishop Lynch, we've learned a home is much more than that. We call ourselves the Friars. We are 1,000 brothers and sisters strong. You think we have it easy? You're wrong. Our teachers and coaches challenge us, understand us, stand behind us 100%. We make this campus our proving ground, our playground, our home. You will find that spark of greatness and discover it takes many forms. Whether it be solving an equation, a perfect pass, a moment of kindness to someone in need. Not many have what it takes. But if you want to know how it feels to have over 1,000 brothers and sisters in your corner, the Friars are ready to welcome you in. This is just the beginning.
Are you ready?
Are you ready?
still there, but...
Thank you. Thank you.
spotted at the St. George's 36-yard line. Flyers take possession. Touchback pass. On the carry, moves the ball to the 39-yard line. Matt Joseph, second down, 7.
Yeah. Joseph.
Running right, trying to turn it wide to the goal line. Touchdown! Get out of the way, official.
Randy O'Brien, and in the end zone.
Shoves the official. Outstanding performance by senior running back, tailback, 232-pound
penalty. How about charge two, St. Joseph?
St.
Joseph going for the two-point conversion.
The Flyers will go for two. The ball at the two-yard line. Jared Dorsey rolling right, wanting to throw. Wanting to throw. Fires it is. Caught.
St. Joseph touchdown. St. Joseph. 44, Jack Miller.